Hey guys, it's DJ Foxy. So now I'm gonna be doing one of the mini games, and it's gonna be Death Run. So anyway, I hope y'all are doing great, and I apologize for not uploading that much. So hope y'all enjoy this. Let's get to it. I wonder how y'all are doing, because I don't really know. Anyway, let's get to it. This is kind of like my first time doing with this, so hope y'all enjoy. Okay, let's just move around here. Well, that happened. Let's try again. I thought maybe I could work more of my Minecraft and everything, since mostly I've been just doing with my roleplays and everything, and I died again. Anyway, I hope y'all are doing great. Anyway, mostly it's just my gacha stuff and everything, and of course my TMMT Hope, which is a little bit based off, somewhat based off of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and of course Mikey is my favorite character. Reason why I'm having Mikey as the main character for this, well, somewhat the main character of this and stuff, is because mostly I see him as an underrated character, and he deserves more credit and stuff. Mostly I don't like some of his brothers and everything, but mostly I believe Donatello, aka Donnie, is okay, because he's not really much mean. Well, I mean, yeah, he is mean, but not that much. Oh, anyway. Mostly, I don't really like Leo or Rav. I mean, I know there's some people that like them, but for me, I just don't. Because they're not really that great. And, well, I mean, yeah, sure, they have their moments and stuff of being good brothers. But still, that doesn't really change much of how I see. But maybe, I don't know. But rest assured I will, rest assured I will be uploading more of my videos and stuff. I'm just trying to figure out of how to make like a work schedule thing. Like a schedule thing or something, but oh yeah, that happened. Next round, as I was saying, mostly I just I've been just trying to work around with my brain and stuff, to be honest. I apologize for not really doing much, even though I don't really have much of the time to work around all of this, because either of my brain is just a little bit all scrambled because of all the ideas I get and stuff, or that I just really don't know why I don't really upload much. I mean, I do always say that I am going to be uploading soon and everything, but mostly I do sometimes just stop so that way I could just think more and stuff. I hope y'all are doing alright. So anyway, as I was saying, anyway, Mostly I've been just either for my ideas, they just randomly pop and make me forget of my previous things, like working more on my episodes and everything, and I apologize for that. But I am feeling like getting some more progress and everything, but mostly, and I know I always say a lot and stuff, despite my seeing of the likes on my videos, which I do appreciate and everything, but I would love it if you really do comment on my videos and tell me what you think about them. Because, don't get me wrong, the likes are good, but I really like it if you comment and let me know what you think about my videos, because, I don't know, I like to know of what people or what others think of my videos and stuff instead of just watch it and just whatever and stuff. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the views and the likes, but I want to know what people think about my videos and everything. So, yeah. I really do hope that you all enjoy my stuff and everything. And I'm really happy with all the progress I made and stuff. It really makes me happy to know that there are lots of people out there that enjoy my work and stuff, especially my art, since I do enjoy doing drawings and stuff, like, a lot, and it just helps me and everything, plus, next round. Anyway, I really hope that you enjoy this Minecraft mini game, and if you guys have any other choices of which mini games I should play, leave a comment below and leave a comment of which mini games you want me to try next. I'm not doing so well on this mini game here. Yeah, I might need to do more practice and stuff. But anyway, I really hope you guys enjoy more of, I don't really know, but I really don't know what to even say and stuff. Mostly I'm just saying words and whatever, but yeah. Mostly, I do just make videos just because they make me happy. I like making videos for people to enjoy and laugh and whatever. Mostly, from when I started this, I was just a subscriber to just watch videos and laugh at them and being all happy and everything, but as now I have this channel, I can now, I can now make my own videos and stuff and get my own subscribers and everything, and I even have my own community tab, which you guys can check it out anyway, and, what was I going on with this? Oh yeah, I hope that aside from my community tab, which y'all can check out and everything, but anyway, you guys are really amazing people for subscribing and leaving likes and stuff. You guys are really amazing for giving me support and stuff. And yeah, I'm not doing well on this game. So next round. Anyway, hopefully I can do well on this one. But I just hope that you guys appreciate my work and stuff, because you guys are really amazing with all the nice comments and everything about my work and everything. I just hope that it's good enough and stuff. I sometimes don't really believe it, like, wow, I'm really doing good. But I just sometimes don't really believe it much. If it to be really good, but hey, look at me now. I'm up to I don't know how many subscribers I got. I sometimes forget. But I'm really happy. I'm really happy with how much I get and everything. Well, not how much I get, but how much I make in progress, and I wanna keep achieving more, like getting more and more subscribers every day. Well, not like every day, but I don't know. But I wanna be able to earn more subscribers from the work I do and everything. And I wanna be like the YouTubers that I've seen through every single day, ever since I was little and stuff. Like, an example for like AFMEL or I sometimes forget other Minecraft players, but mostly like AFMEL. She's like one of my favorite YouTubers. That's like amazing and everything. And a lot of others that make really great content. I'm not good with this mini game. Though, that doesn't mean I'll stop trying or something, but at least I somewhat am able to do something of a progress, but let's face it, on this round, I'm not doing well. Anyway, yeah, I hope y'all are doing well. Anyway, I apologize if my voice is a bit too low or something, but anyway, next round, hopefully I can make it through this one. Because I'm tired of getting last or something. But at least practice makes perfect or something. I don't know. Anyway. Wow. Anyway. Oh, and if y'all have any requests of what videos I should make, leave a comment on below so that way I would know and stuff. That would be nice. Anyway, aside from this and all the other stuff I said and everything, mostly I hope y'all are doing well and stuff, because y'all are great, and I've already said that, haven't I? Oh man, I'm sorry. I sometimes repeat myself or something, I don't know, but at least I'm making a conversation or something, but I don't know. Sign a lot. Anyway, hopefully y'all are doing well and you guys are appreciated, and oh wow, I made it to the finish line. Yes, I'm in 10th place, but I made progress. Honestly, I really hope that I do more better, and also let me know in comments if you want to know which speed paint you want to do, because I sometimes never know what else if I could do next. Anyway, aside from my TMMT Hope episode that's in work in progress, I want to know what y'all are wanting me to do next and stuff, because, let me know what y'all want me to do next, because I honestly have no idea what I'm doing, if I'm doing it right or something, but anyway, at least I'm doing somewhat good and everything, but, yeah. I don't think I'm doing good at the minigames on like this. I wish I'm able to do it like in a different way and stuff, but oh well. I work with what I get. A lot of my speed paints and stuff. Hopefully y'all are doing great and everything. Because you guys are awesome and stuff. And happy that there are people who like my art and everything. Oh, that one's difficult. I don't really know of how to get around all that, but I don't know. I mean, what? I'm not really good at this minigame. But at least, again, practice and stuff. Finally made it. Anyway, yeah, I already lost this round. I don't really know. I hope y'all enjoy. Oh,